In the academic year, DCS full-time learners achieve a pass rate of 86.3%. When inclusive of part-time learners, DCS is standing at 81.3% pass rate. This is higher than the national average of 76.2%. It is also higher than the highest provincial percentage of 85.1 attained by the Free State province. Our learners also obtained a total of 76 distinctions. And we also produced 78 bachelor passes, which is a minimum requirement for admissions to a bachelor's degree. Our best performing learner is Luazi Chamane from Esithubeni Youth under Durban Management Area. In KwaZulu-Natal, with an average of 80.6% and 4 distinctions on isiZulu, life orientation, history and tourism respectively. It should also be noted that uSethubeni Center in Durban Westville registered 19 inmates, and all 19 of the inmates passed and are eligible to study for qualifications as bachelors. 5 schools achieved 100% pass rate. We are pleased that our results increased even under the 2020 unprecedented year. We congratulate our learners and teachers for their resilience. We equally extend our gratitude to the Department of Basic Education for their continued support and assistance. This performance is yet another great affirmation to the transforming journey of correctional facilities into centers of new beginnings. We will continue to provide opportunities for inmates to complete high school education and to go further to pursue tertiary education with institutions of higher learning, if their families can afford to sponsor their studies or inmates successfully apply for bursaries. There is a misconception out there in the public that we pay for the higher education of the inmates. It is wrong. We do not pay for the higher education fees for the inmates. Their families are the ones who are paying. It's not the Department of Correctional Services.